Google is in the final stages of building a four-story tall data center on a ship in San Francisco Bay that will be not only cooled, but also powered renewably by the ocean. An investigative report by CNET left little doubt that the secretive project is the work of Google, who has set the project up under the name By and Large, a play on the By and Large Corporation in the Pixar film WALL-E. A patent Google filed in 2008 laid out plans for a data center on a barge that is continually powered by ocean currents, using seawater to cool the servers. This is yet another way Google is leading the world to a better place, because the energy dedicated to powering America's growing need for data centers is approaching 2% of total domestic energy usage. Not only is this a good move for the environment, but it will allow Google the flexibility to move the data centers wherever they are needed without breaking them down or building new ones from the ground up. It seems the by and large analogy is becoming truer by the day. With Google already dominating the internet business, poised to take over the infrastructure of the internet with fiber, and on the cusp of revolutionizing modern transportation as we know it through its driverless car technology. Oh yeah, and its stock value just crossed the elite $1,000 a share threshold.